comedic wit to the TikTok platform, and who better to ask for help than TikTok's reigning dancing queen, Charli D'Amelio.
Hey you guys, it's Susan Morad here with Clever News, bringing you all the latest entertainment updates from my at-home studio. And as if we don't already love Shane's content, he's about to learn a little something new from the TikTok pros.
Any millennial would probably agree that just a few weeks ago, TikTok was a totally foreign language. Then everyone caved, downloaded it, and have since completely screwed up their normal bedtime hours due to the sheer TikTok comedy brought on during the quarantine. Shane Dawson is one of the many millennials who have jumped on the bandwagon, but it seems like he's having a little bit of trouble staying up to date on the latest trends. As of now, Shane's page consists of a few different TikTok trends, including the dog egg challenge, the face morph challenge, and even some of his infamous conspiracy theories. Viral TikTok dances, on the other hand, aren't exactly his forte. So that's when the reinforcements were called in. But really quickly, before we get into all the details, take a few seconds to subscribe to Clever News and ring that notification bell so you never miss any breaking news updates. All right, so during a time when company is scarce as a result of social distancing, who better to reach out to than TikTok's most elite member and dancing queen, Charli D'Amelio? For those of you who don't know, Charli recently dethroned Lauren Gray on TikTok as the most followed person on the platform with 48 million followers. Okay, so in order to understand the basics, Shane took to Twitter earlier this week genuinely curious as to why he's seen the same dance over and over again. He wrote, "Genuine question, why do TikTokers post the same dance every day? Is it to show progress of them learning it? Because I've seen the same girl do the say-so dance every day since I downloaded this app. Thanks for helping Dad understand." Shane followed up his tweet by asking Charli specifically, saying, "Charli, can you help an old man understand? It's keeping me up at night thinking about it. Why the same dance all the time from all the TikTokers? Okay, thanks." And cue the comical Twitter turmoil that this tweet caused, which had some fans having a bit of fun with Shane in the comments. One user wrote, "You're gonna get so much hate for calling her Charli with an E. Shane, watch out." Okay, so this one seemed to be all fun and games, considering Shane responded back writing, "OMG, I'm sorry, Charli, please don't end me," including the correct handle. But his question prompted some pretty thought-provoking responses, because is there an actual reason why some creators share the same exact dance multiple times a day? One fan tweeted, "My guess is that it takes a really long time to learn a TikTok dance, so once they get it right, they milk it for what it's worth." Another user went real technical and took a deep dive into the analytics, saying, "I hate that I kind of know this, but I'm pretty sure with members of the Hype House, they have to make a certain amount of TikTok videos a day. And since it can be hard at times to come up with multiple ideas, it's safe to do a popular TikTok dance that will get you likes and views." I, for one, am pretty intrigued, but really quickly, I'm curious to hear all of your thoughts and if you actually know the reason why we tend to see the same dances on one user's page. So chime in down here in the comment section below. But the burning question remains, has Charli actually reached out to Shane and shared some thoughtful insight? The answer at this stage, as far as we know, is no. But fans are hoping for some sort of interaction soon, and possibly even a virtual collaboration or a dancing duet, just like her bestie Gemma Huck. Or who knows, maybe Charli could collaborate with Shane on upcoming TikTok conspiracy theories, like, I don't know, maybe the hype of the Hype House or getting to the bottom of all the TikToker drama of late. Just a thought.
It's always a great time hanging with you guys and dishing on the latest celebrity news. And speaking of tea, we've got the latest on Nicki Minaj versus Doja Cat right over here. I'm your host, Susan Morad. I'll catch you later. Bye, guys.